It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shawty, with you. Gathering around the fire, chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Word on the street, Santa's coming tonight. Reindeer's flying through the sky so high. I should be making a list, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Shawty with you, shawty with you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Onita. Today, Tim F will perform for you a classic Christmas story that you all may be familiar with. It's called The Christmas Carol. Please enjoy. Once upon a time, many years ago, a famous star named Scrooge is one of the greatest stars of that year. Even Madonna and the little actor had to step back, but soon his life will change. Scrooge comes downstairs to see Catherine.
Catherine.
I hate Christmas.
We have to make performance every year
and play my role at Atkinson. So, why do I have to be so?
Don't say that! I know your performance is better when I watch, but tonight I can't, so don't worry. I know you'll be as furious as always.
I don't need you to tell me that I'm brilliant. I don't need to be told that. You just do your job.
Okay, I understand.
That's it.
What?
Why are you downstairs and not coming upstairs?
Look around, Scrooge! Look at the tree, it's Christmas, and we need time to celebrate.
Fine, stay home and John Martha coming back.
You have no idea how sad it makes me to see you like this, Scrooge. Merry Christmas.
Don't make that word to me.
At 12 a.m. While Scrooge was asleep, his aunt came.
Scrooge!
Who are you?
Yes,
are you alright?
I'm okay.
I think you can move more freely if you remove your jewelry.
This chain won't come off. I have this on my arm because God is punishing me for selfishness.
Okay, but you always tell me in a selfish world, only the selfish will succeed.
That is terrible. Just for one night, I wanted to change. Forget everything I told you. It is not a selfish world. That was my excuse for not having the talent to become a star. But when I see what I did to you, how wrong I was.
Scrooge picked something to see whether it goes through the ghost. That will show us whether his aunt is real or not.
Oh, this is a trick.
Then he went back to sleep. One hour later, a nephew arrived.
Scrooge.
Who are you?
I'm the devil of Christmas past. Didn't your Aunt Mary tell you that I'm coming here tonight?
Oh, this is not a nightmare.
A nephew opened the gates to the past and take him back to his shop.
To the past.
Thank you. room of the Oaksbridge House.
This is your Christmas pack.
I want to go to the house.
The Oaksbridge with Pats, here we go.
Oh, did something go wrong? We're supposed to be here at Christmas.
No, this is right. We are supposed to be here.
Scrooge tries to wait to see if he can get his attention.
Hey, he can see us. So, we can do anything we want.
Can I go to Kathleen's house?
You want to be a star, don't you?
Yes, but...
Then, go to your friend. It doesn't matter what I tell you to do. You're a very selfish person.
Then, a past Scrooge escaped from his house and make his own way to his best friend's house, capturing him.
Oh, Scrooge! I'm so surprised to see you. I thought you were your aunt. Come in. Have you noticed our person under the tree?
You're beautiful.
Mom brings in cookies while somebody's trying to steal it.
No, it's a false good to test not any of you.
It's absolutely delicious.
Thank you.
Catherine gives him a present, and it's a snow globe.
Here are your present.
Thank you very much, it's beautiful. But I'm sorry, I don't have a gift for you.
That's okay. You will hear it's enough for me.
It's just a little thing we do every year.
Thank you. He's been working since June and even planning the arrangement. Just a little thing. Ho ho. Are you ready for the show, everyone?
Yes.
Are you ready for the show, Rita?
And now we're going to take a great Christmas party performance.
I can't get mad at him, but I can't hate him.
because he's my friend. And anyway, I don't need to do this show.
Then they both made their own way to the orphanage house. Orphanage kids rides out from the orphanage house.
Merry Christmas, everyone! Hello, honey!
Hello.
I want a hug too. I have a present for you guys.
Just
here.
Hey, honey,
yes.
Did you hear
school
about this at
the
school from
the museum? Here, that school wish me a Merry Christmas. It must be amazing to see you sing every day. You're so lucky.
I'm so sorry that he couldn't make it.
Well, come on, people, they are waiting for your performance.
Scrooge chases a mouse in his own house.
Ah, it's clear.
A fresh photo of cat flew in, like he was trying to close the window. Then he made his own way to a Catherine's fashion shop.
About holiday,
but it's Christmas.
I'm aware it's Christmas, which means it's only 2 weeks before we show the new line of the most popular labels in London. You should want to work every day, but if you are not dedicated enough.
Oh, I know. Sorry for complaining.
So, do your work now.
I had no idea that Catherine was like this, so I'm trying to restart. It's a holiday after all.
Catherine, I never thought you would be here on Christmas Day.
I don't celebrate Christmas anymore. I'm a little bit sad. And you actually did me a favor. You proved that I'm wrong and you are right. In the selfish world, the selfish can truly succeed.
I'm not 100% sure that's actually true.
I even tried to have the open and kiss, but you know what happens?
Over my head.
I find you.
I found something, and it took me out of town for a month. I was so surprised. I returned and see it open. The town had been closed down. I had no idea. Something terrible at this could happen. My point is, now I learned a lesson. I just concentrate on myself, and you looked. I'm a star, just like you used to be.
Don't make the same mistake I made. You are better than that. You understand, Catherine?
I'm done helping people. I don't care about anyone. I'm the number one, the most important person.
I know. Merry Christmas, everyone.
This can be my life. I need a second chance to make something right.
Your chance has now disappeared. No. From now, this is the end of your future.
No, he just
gave
me another chance.
I'm
not
with you
anymore.
Then, Scrooge woke up in his own bedroom.
It's morning. It's Christmas Day. The terrible event haven't happened yet.
Then, he made his own way to his studio. He sees that his workers are working very hard.
Stop! Stop everything! Stop working! Just relax. I want to speak to you.
Please, don't fight us.
Don't worry, I'm not going to fight you. Go and have a wonderful Christmas with your family. Here you are, your present. One, two, and three. Catherine,
yes?
I know you did organize some of the show.
Please let me explain.
That's okay. Your offering sounds wonderful. Let me see that.
Okay.
Wait, I have something for you. Your special gift.
Oh, thank you, Scrooge.
Then,
let's go to the orphanage.
Make their own way to the orphanage house.
That was amazing! And I have a special gift for you.
Scrooge!
Hello!
And it's a happy ending for everyone. The moral of the story is, life always offers you a second chance. And it's called tomorrow. Before we leave, on behalf of Tenet, may you and your family have a happy holiday season and a bright new year. May the wonder of Christmas be with you forever. Thank you for watching our show. Let's be all together cast. Number one.
Man and World.
Miss Nora Park and Miss Perry. The Orphanage Lady. Miss Rihanna and Miss Cochrane. Number two. Mom and Aunt. Miss Cochrane and Miss Aya. Number three, the past and future of Scrooge and Catherine, Miss Pagari and Miss Sanapur. And Catherine as Midnight Shopper. Our main characters, Alego and Scrooge, Miss Ashuraya and Miss Panitar. And the last but not least, me, Orita, as an MC. Thank you for watching our show. And also, this show couldn't happen without our help from our homeroom teacher, Miss Titima and Mr. Ben. Also, Mr. Phil Cruz.